We're back with another video. Today we are in this world that I made, which is by myself. I didn't invite any players, so you could realize my skin changed because I really love this, and my username is different. It's Riley, but I do not want to tell you the spellings, but yeah. Because it's my choice to, because we're gonna do some role plays and yeah. So I'm gonna do some role plays with my friend Lexi and Zebra Gamer, if that's what everyone wanna call her. So yeah, I'll just pause it right. Never mind. So yeah, guys, this is just a starting way that I made by myself. This is just like not a map. It's just random things that I can invite my players so they can train killing some mobs or whatever if they die easily. So this is just a weird thing that I started with. So yeah. So this is the place you need. Stone. Stone bricks. Cobblestone slab. And this is for first box. Just in case you break something accidentally. So this is just a little area or world that I made. So let's see if whatever we can. By the way, it's called random builds or houses. So I might be glitching or something. So you guys, I'm just at a mall, that would be near Jolly and Chilling. So we're gonna make this for. Yeah, that's a proof. I'm a cat. Gray. Oopsie daisy. That's not what I wanted. Let's see. It goes. And you guys, you can see the Minecraft pocket edition has changed from the Minecraft pocket edition. So yeah.
One more.
So yeah, I'm just in my in my mom's car. So yeah. Guys, I can't tell you. So yeah. Whatever. I'm just gonna put. And also the inventory. I'm just going to get some real. I'm forget up. Oops. Thank you. know, that's a trick that's very, very... That I actually use for something that I do. I used it before. For maybe a prank that I didn't record. It's just a secret. If you want to do that copy or do a prank, that is okay, absolutely okay. So, let's see, put the sign over here. Yeah, this recording might be... Clear. Such clear is when you clear your... That's me. The song No Promises on right now. Where's the pine carts? No, I'm just going around it. One second, please. I'm just gonna try. Okay. Happened. Oh, because I'm offline. So, club. And Evil's running. I don't know why I have. This is why I'm always offline. Anyways, I was in gymnastic earlier with my friend Carla. She sold my buddy, so it is fun. I had to go to my coach. No, thank you, Mom. I'm not going yet. You guys, check me out on Instagram. My username is Cassie Zoe, and how to spell it is CASSYZOEY. If you haven't seen my blogs, you can see me at my music. Sorry, is there something? Whatever. So, how you actually use this system, if you don't know, you play up how many heights you want, or whatever you want, then double tap, and it will give you, but not double tap, when you fall, just tap, jump once. See, that would give you to fly, because it's like ultra, it makes you fly. Oops. Oops. That's not what I wanted. So, like this. See, it's like this.
Ah!
Oh. So, yeah. That. What it gives you. That's what it gives you.
And later, I'm going to tell you. First, knock the people with a light size thing.
you're buying tickets for the cinema.
Yes. So you guys, if you don't know, I'm in gymnastics, and then I'm going to this movie theater to watch the new unreleased My Little Pony movie. So if you don't know what's My Little Pony, it's absolutely ponies that they have to venture or figure out or whatever. Their lives are supposed to be ponies and they're unicorns or something. So the character's name, I think Rainbow, there's Twilight, Rainbow Dash. No, Rainbow Dash. Rainbow Dash. I can't remember the names anymore. It was too old now. So yeah, you can check it out if you wanna. It's called My Little Pony. So you can check it out. And I'll leave it here. So guys, I hope you enjoy. And I'll see you next time. And make sure to comment down below what else should I do next on Minecraft. Bye!